Chilean. Specifically, into the late Mr. Hertz's personal silo. I left an agency helicopter for if you want to travel on a company dime. We're gonna put this thing to bed for good. That means any trace of Clifford's software on the original servers must be eliminated. No data remnants, no residual algorithms, no magnetic representations, nothing. First time flying an agency helicopter. Get back to the Special Actions Division. Our goal is to use black helicopters in a series of poorly concealed clandestine operations with a view to generating a conspiracy theory among the radical elements of the general public. And we made sure every crank and crackpot nationwide was jabbering about black helicopters on every call-in show on air. Boy, let me tell you, once you got a good conspiracy theory off the ground, there's nothing you can't plausibly deny. Yeah, these days we do the same thing with a few leaked photos and a Life Invader bot farm. The original destruction of the Clifford program relied heavily on its mobile cloud servers. Now, there was some basic infrastructure and remnants of the source code on the servers at Mr. Hertz's silo, but not enough to worry about. You know, our tech guys did their analysis. They deleted what they could, firewalled the rest, and turned off the power. Now, the site you're entering has been mothballed and locked down by the agency ever since the death of Mr. Hertz. Once you're inside, restore the power. I've given you software that'll clear any data remnants from the local servers. We hit each one locally, and we're in the clear. If not, it's possible we blew some fuses during the decommissioning process. There'll be some spares. Go take a look around. Once this mission is complete, you'll get the standard end of project bonus. Preventing the collapse of our delicately balanced global order. Brain. I don't know. Okay, our monitoring station reports that the power is back on. Good work. Now get to the servers. Every server torched using the software I put on your phone. When you get close to a server, it'll overwrite any residual data as long as you stay in range. It'll also make a final extractable copy of the Clifford data, which will be held by the app on your phone. Your final assignment will be to deliver that copy to me. In case you were having trouble remembering, you took down the original firewalls on these servers last time you were here. This is just our internal security we're getting past. Connecting should be trivial. Okay, that's the first one done. Is everything okay down there? Our remote monitoring of the systems just went crazy. Thank you. back here promptly.
Thank you.
Looks like you're out. I wish I could begin my congratulations, but our surveillance assets tell me that some of Hertz's former soldiers have made their way to your location. We've had reports of these guys operating independently since the Doomsday Affair. Not under any circumstances, die. You have to get a hold of what's on your phone. There's no telling what they'd be capable of. buy yourself a cold beer, and you've earned it. We'll be right back.